esta tierra.
The Cannes Festival 70th anniversary dinner ended with an improvised Mexican party with mariachis. Joining the celebration with singing and dancing were Mexican directors and actors Guillermo del Toro, Alejandro González Iñárritu, Salma Hayek, Gael García, Diego Luna and Michel Franco. The group gathered on Tuesday night in the events room to sing Mexican classics such as México Lindo y Querido, El Rey and Bésame Mucho, among others, along with the mariachi band hired by Salma Hayek. Guillermo del Toro sang the most, as well as Michel Franco and González Iñárritu. Notimex.
México lindo y querido.